He poses a decent side ever since the late Robert Segura took over. They really improved. They came here the last time and gave us a run for our money. They are a pretty decent side, but I believe we have one of the best, you know, coaches. And if we stick to our game structures, we shall come out victorious.
Currently, we don't have any injuries that are worrying, but then it's only the captain that we shall be missing, who Maxwell, who will be out because of a knee injury, and is currently recovering well from his surgery. He's the only player that we shall be missing for this season.
Definitely, we're going out for a kill to see that we win this game convincingly, with maybe a bonus point, because it's going to be an 18-game league, so every point matters, and also bonus points matters, because in the past we have lost games just because of a bonus point.
It's going to be a good game, since we are all brothers, we know each other. Yeah, we shall put up a good fight, and hopefully the best team will win.